Okay, so today we're going to be cutting a screw down. This screw is too long to go through the board and to fix into this. There's too much of a gap. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut it down. First of all, we need to make sure we have the right tools. A marking tool, some pliers or a vise, a junior hacksaw, and some kind of measuring device. I tend to use a tape measure. Okay, first we need to measure how much we need to cut off. So it says there, 1.5 centimetres. That is 15 millimetres. So measuring 15 millimetres from there, we make a mark. As you can see. Okay, because I need it's a small piece of metal, I need to hold that and I need to cut it along that line. Nice and easy, full strokes. After so long, it will come off like that. Then you need to test it by putting it into here and screwing it in. You may need to file the edges down. Now that's ready to be fixed.